ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானார் ஜியர் திருவடிகளே சரணம். ஜியர் திருவடிகளே சரணம். டுமாரோ இஸ் சித்திரை ஸ்ரவணம், திருவோணம். திஸ் இஸ் தி திருநக்ஷத்திரம் டே ஆஃப் அன் இல்லஸ்ட்ரியஸ் ஆச்சாரியா நேம்ட் பிள்ளை லோகம் ஜியர். லெட் அஸ் என்ஜாய் ஹிஸ் லைஃப் அண்ட் க்ளோரிஸ் நவ். பிள்ளை லோகம் ஜியர் வாஸ் பார்ன் இன் காஞ்சிபுரம். When he was born, he was named Varadacharya, Varadaraja. But subsequently, he became to be known as Pillai Lokam Jiyar or Pillai Lokacharya Jiyar. He was the great-grandson of Paravastu Patrabiran Jiyar. Paravastu Patrabiran Jiyar is the disciple of Manavala Mamunigal, is one of the Ashtadiggajas, the primary eight disciples of Manavala Mamunigal. Pillai Lokam Jiyar is a descendant of Paravastu Patrabiran Jiyar. He was well known for renovating Tirukadalmallai Dividesham temple of Thalasayana Perumal. This place is known as Mahabalipuram or Mamallapuram today. It is a Dividesham which is also the birthplace of Bhutathalvar. It was Pillai Lokam Jiyar who renovated this temple and re-established the temple worship in a proper manner. Because of this wonderful act, the king of the region honored Pillai Lokam Jiyar at that time and gave him special privileges in this temple. His descendants are participating in Kaikariyams even today in this Dividesham. He was also a great scholar and a great historian. Though there is not a lot of information available about his life, we can understand his great contribution by looking through his literary contribution to the Sampradayam. The Taniyans for the Divya Prabandhams glorify the author and the Prabandham. Pillai Lokam Jiyar has written wonderful commentary for the Divya Prabandham Taniyans. In these commentaries, he has brought out the greatness of the authors of the Prabandhams and the Prabandhams themselves. He has written a beautiful historical work named Ramanujarya Divya Charitai. This Grantham beautifully narrates the life history of Emperumanar Ramanuja. It traces the many yatras, pilgrimages taken up by Emperumanar, the many incidents involving Emperumanar and his disciples, and so on. He has also written another historical account of many acharyas starting from Nambillai. Remember, we already have Guru Parampara Prabhavam Arayirappadi, which was written by Pinbalagaram Perumal Jiyar. This narrates the life history of our Alvars and acharyas up to Nambillai, as Pinbalagaram Perumal Jiyar was a disciple of Nambillai. Starting from Nambillai's times, பிள்ளைலோகம் ஜீயர் ட்ரேசஸ் தி ஹிஸ்டரி ஆஃப் பெரியவாச்சான் பிள்ளை, வடக்கு திருவீதி பிள்ளை, பிள்ளை லோகாச்சாரியர், அழகிய மணவாள பெருமாள் நாயனார், திருவாய்மொழி பிள்ளை அண்ட் மணவாள மாமுனிகள். இன் திஸ் ஒண்டர்ஃபுல் கிரந்தம் நேம்ட் எதீந்திர பிரவண பிரபாவம், திஸ் கிரந்தம் இஸ் தி பிரைமரி சோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி லைஃப் ஹிஸ்டரி ஆஃப் மணவாள மாமுனிகள் இன் அ கிரேட் டீடைல். இட் இஸ் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் கிரந்தம் ஹீ இஸ் கிவன் தி டைட்டில் எதீந்திர பிரவணம். He is usually and famously known as Yatindra Pravanam Pillalokam Jiyar. This grantham also beautifully narrates the travels of Namberumal during the Mughal invasion. Namberumal was carried from Srirangam to many different places, and this grantham tracks them. It also traces the travels of Nammalvar around the same time. Also, this grantham highlights how Thiruvaimozhi Pillai, with great struggle, rebuilt Alvar Thirunagari Dividesham, brought Nammalvar back to Alvar Thirunagari, re-established the temple norms, and also built a separate temple for Ramanuja in Alvar Thirunagari. He has also written commentaries for some Rahasya Granthams. Specifically, Vilanjole Pillai, a very dear disciple of Pillai Lokacharya, has written a beautiful Tamil Prabandham named Saptakadai. This has 7 Pasurams, which contains the essence of Sri Vachanabhushanam, which is a masterpiece of Pillai Lokacharya. Pillai Lokam Jiyar has written a beautiful commentary for this Saptakadai. Pillai Lokam Jiyar also has written commentaries for Manavala Mamunigal's divine literatures, prabandhams such as Upadesha Ratinamalai, Thiruvaimozhi Nootrandhadi and Aarti Prabandham. These commentaries are quite elaborate and in-depth. He has also written a beautiful prose grantham named Sri Vaishnava Samayachara Nishkarsham, which brings out the very essential core principles of Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya. In this manner, he has been a great scholar, great devotee, engaged in re-establishing Thirukadalmalai Dividesham, wrote very important and beautiful literature. We have enjoyed such Acharya's life and glories as much as we are aware of Alvar, Emberumanar, G.F. Thiruvadigale Sharanam, G.F. Thiruvadigale Sharanam.
Please download our Koil KOYIL app from Google Play Store or Apple App Store to listen to or download Upanyasams like these. Our website portal is koyil.org.